Sometimes we ask ourselves whether God loves us or not, but that's not really the question. What's really the question is, do we believe? Hi, I'm Pastor Richard Demsick, the missionary pastor of 923 Community, and I'm here for the Gospel Minute. Today's Gospel is John 3:16 through 21, and in it is the famous verse, God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, that whoever believes in him shall have eternal life. God's love for you is sure. He loves you more than life itself. The question is, do you believe? If you believe in life even after disappointment, even after hurt, then you can get through it. You are strong enough because of God's love for you. Remember, God loves you. We love you. God bless and have a great day. Today's gospel is John 3:16. John 3:16. Thank you. Okay, let's try it again.
Okay.
Are you okay, Mom?
I'm glad you're okay.
There better be arms and legs ripped off and blood everywhere.
Is there a child that's now decapitated?